we're back. It's me, Inspector Quinn.
And I'm Inspector Bags.
And we are back reacting to a mini pop quiz.
Part 4.
Bam, bam, psh, bam, ba, bam, psh, ba, bam, bam, psh.
Inspector Quinn.
Bam, bam, psh, bam, ba, bam, psh, ba, bam, bam, psh.
Inspector Quinn.
This one. These are the other ones, but it did have a chain, and it has glitter.
Glitter. Gotta love your glitter.
I'm a sucker for glitter. I'm a sucker for glitter. Ooh, if you wanna know anything about me, I'm a sucker for glitter.
That's right.
Okay.
Okay. This song is called Lean On Me, originally performed by the late Bill Withers. Rest in peace.
In the beginning, like especially with Kids Bop,
mm-hmm.
They make it sound creepy.
Like, I know what you mean.
And but the main pop kids, they're more of like a soother, you know. They're not like yeah. They're more like
yeah.
I'm gonna follow you. That's what Kids Bop is.
Kids Bop are a bunch of stalkers. You heard it here first.
Silent Night.
Oh yeah?
Like kinda like the beat and kinda how like da 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 kinda reminds me of it.
We know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me.
Lean on
when
me.
You're not strong, I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I...
Okay.
Here's my
I just swallowed my pride.
Here's my juice of pride. Okay, I swallowed my pride.
There, you're happy now?
I have things you need to borrow, for no one can fill those of your needs that you won't let show. He just
calls
on me.
Oh, I was not expecting that.
Nice switch up.
Ooh.
When you need a hand, we all need somebody to lean.
Sounds like a Pharrell beat or something.
I just might have
a little more of my beats, because like every time like I make a beat, so I have to have a switcheroo in there.
Mm-hmm.
Or like a beat drop or something.
Right.
Thank you. Understand, we all need somebody to lean on me. When you're not strong, I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna somebody to lean on. He just called on me, brother, when you need a hand.
I like how they like switch it up.
Mm-hmm.
So just like over and over. They kind of like switch it up a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
You haven't really seen them done that.
Oh, yeah.
I don't really see them like just switch the beat, besides like a beat drop.
Mini pop kids showing their versatility. We like to see it.
We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem.
don't want to sound like rude or anything, but like their voice is really unique, like in a good way.
For sure.
Like it's really like I never really heard that kind of voice before.
Definitely.
And you know, I'm kind of living for it.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like this girl right here, she's holding up the whole Mini Pop Kids logo.
Is she?
Yeah, look, her hand's like right there, and then she's holding up the Mini Pop Kids
logo.
It
does look like that.
Maybe she's like the CEO. Maybe she's the CEO of it. She's like holding up the whole business.
Right.
If you just call me.
Call me if you get lost.
What if we don't have a cell phone, huh? How am I supposed to call you?
What, maybe at a payphone? I'm at a payphone trying to call home. All of my change I spent on you.
I don't know. Kids Bop covered that song.
Oh, yeah, they did, didn't they?
Yeah, it was in like the early days. No. It wasn't very good. I'm sorry, but it just wasn't.
That song came out in like 2012.
Yeah. I'm out of pay. Oh no, now you're gonna get that stuck in my head.
Uh-oh.
Call me if you need a friend. Call me.
What did they do with all the old payphones they used to have? Like, there's no payphones.
Right?
They just got, like, rid of them. Like, what did they do? Do they just throw them away? Do they use them for something different?
Reduce, reuse, recycle.
I mean, yeah, you're supposed to recycle them. So what do they do with them, huh? That's basically the end of the song.
Right. Ratings.
I'm gonna give that a 7. I kinda like how the beat switches up, and it was like more of like a positive, calming song.
Yeah,
yeah. I didn't feel like doing this to it. I just kinda felt kinda, you know, like calm, relaxed.
I think I'm gonna give it an 8. I don't know if that's the first time I'm giving this song a higher rating than you, but well.
You like it?
Yeah, it's nice.
Alright, this next song is called Blah. Ooh, I'm blinding my life.
The song that, well, actually, I think it has the second highest amount of weeks on the Billboard Hot 100. I think Heat Waves just recently beat it, if I remember correctly.
Heat Waves?
By Glass Animals.
I know what the song is, but really? Heat Waves?
Originally performed by The Weeknd.
Let's see how well they cover this song. The Kids Bop, they had, in the Kids Bop music video, they had glow sticks. They were wearing glow in the dark outfits, and they had glow sticks. It was cool.
Interesting.
And like the room was all pitch black, so you could really see the glow in the dark.
On my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love.
Okay, I have one part of the song. The echo in the background.
Maybe you can show me how to love.
Listen to the echo.
Been on my own for long enough. Maybe
that's called reverb, Quack.
I know. I just don't put reverb on my songs, so I think it sounds weird just having like the echo in the background. Unless you're trying to go for that effect.
Right.
Like, if you're not trying to go for that effect, reverb isn't really the best tool to use.
Right.
In my opinion.
You can show me how to love, maybe.
Nah, I don't know. You can figure it out yourself.
I'm going to do it, Charles.
What?
It said I'm going through withdrawals.
Oh.
Which, wow, that's a... pretty interesting that they kept that lyric. I don't think Kids Bop did.
Yeah, I don't remember that lyric being in there.
Wow.
I'm going to do it, Charles. You don't even have to do too much. You pretend it all is just enough, baby. I look around and the city's cold and empty. No one around to judge me.
Probably because it's winter and nobody wants to go outside because it's freezing cold.
Exactly. Read the room, why don't ya?
No one to judge you. I hope people aren't judging you, because that's just plain rude and not cool. And if you're one of those people who judge people because of something they like or, well, or something, or how they dress or something, then you do not deserve to be in the quack pack.
No, you don't.
You deserve to be one of those lame packs.
Yeah. Like the...
Like lame the, pack!
Yeah! Lame pack! Oh, goodness me.
Then you're gonna be like, I joined the lame pack, why don't you? Aww. Digital hug.
Okay, the original line is, I can't sleep until you until I feel your touch. So... Well, weird that they changed that line, but not the going through withdrawals.
Yeah. Kind of weird. Where are your morals, Mini Pop Kids? Huh? Oh, thank you. Thank you for trusting me and Inspector Bags.
Yes, we will take very good care of you. Yes. Don't worry.
And we will put those bullies in the lame club.
Oh!
Because they deserve to be in the lame club because they're so lame. You know the thing about bullies? It's like, you're acting like you're obsessed with this person because all you're going to do is just spend time saying bad stuff about them. Like, are you obsessed with me or something? Do you like me?
I'm asking the question that if you hate me, why are you acting obsessive? Ooh.
Mm.
I'm running out of time.
Where do you go? I know you're gonna watch the new quack video. I know, yeah. I know you're kind of running out of time, but come on, you gotta finish the quack video.
Come on, you're almost there. Come on!
I don't think a lot of people will finish one of the squad videos, the Talkie Thomas Friends. That was like 42 minutes long.
Oh, yeah.
That took so long to record.
I know. Because you were the one who... Well, I don't know if it was you specifically, but you guys were the ones who decided to react to two whole episodes when you could have just reacted to one.
I know. But we wanted to see what Boyfriend Stealer and Dude Ranch Showdown was. Stupid Tomo and Angelica.
Okay, that's enough.
Angelica.
Because I can see the sun light up the sky.
Wait, I thought it was nighttime. You said it's cold and dark. Now you can just see the sunlight? What?
Oh my.
What setting is this?
Someone hit the road in overdrive.
Oh no.
Overdrive?
No!
Wait a minute.
Are they working with Kids Rap Radio?
No way.
Oh no!
Are they like owned by the same brand? Because I heard that I heard that Kids Rap Radio was owned by Beyonce's father.
Looks like they're owned by Ketel.
Ketel, is that his company?
Probably is. Mm. I mean, why else would they put it on the cover though?
No, I mean, does Beyonce's father own?
I have no idea. I don't like research Beyonce's father's companies or.
True, but let's not dive into conspiracies and whatnot.
Besides kickbox conspiracies, we'll do all of those.
Those are the only conspiracy theories that we will indulge in.
Oh, this city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't say clearly when you're gone. I said,
you know what I was gonna say, which is kind of stupid.
What?
Why is there no rap songs? They remember, oh, it's Mini Pop Kids, not Mini Rap Hip Hop Kids.
Mini Rap Kids.
Yeah, it's Mini Rap Kids. They They should, somebody should make like a kids appropriate, like kid rock band, you know, where they cover rock songs. Cause like I don't know any of them that do that. And I like rock.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know any. There's either pop or rap. Those are like your only two choices.
Yeah, what's up with that?
Like, I've never seen any kids cover any rock songs.
I think Kids Bop actually did a country album at one point.
He did?
Yeah.
Back
in, like, 2007, I think, somewhere around that.
Being honest, I'm not big into country.
Right.
It's not really something I listen to. I mostly listen to, like, rock, pop, and rap. And maybe a little bit EDM here and there.
Mm-hmm. The Weeknd is mostly considered an R&B artist.
Yeah, I like R&B too. I kind of put like rap, pop. I kind of like when I say pop, I could also mean R&B. I kind of put pop and R&B together.
Mm-hmm.
Cause they're basically the same thing, just a little bit of differences.
Mm-hmm. They didn't what? Change it that time? Huh?
Why did you change it the other time but not this time? That's weird.
What goes on in the mini pop?
What are these guys' standards? I'm not doing that again.
I sound just like The Weeknd. You know,
totally.
Speaking of, I heard that Malachi released a parody album of The Weeknd's Dawn FM.
Yeah, guess what, guys? I'm gonna react to it soon.
Well,
so they're reacting to you.
You might have already. Depending on when this video comes out.
But, like, because, you know, I did Amaya's, and Amaya made her album, I reacted to that, and now I'm going to react to Malachi's.
Mm-hmm. Also, I have a song on his channel. You should
do?
Check it out.
You do?
Yeah, it's called Inspector Bags.
Oh, I have to watch that. I'll have to watch this after this.
Oh, yeah. Oopsies. Wait, what the heck? What's going on? Oh, there it goes.
That was weird. That was the end of the song anyway.
Ratings.
I'm going to give that one an 8. I liked it.
I'm going to give it an 8 as well.
That that was nice.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Next one called Break My Heart.
Originally performed by Dua Lipa.
Achy Breaky Heart is not the same song as this one.
No.
This is my version, right? My achy breaky heart. My achy breaky heart.
Dua Lipa, I'm trying to do more with her than do a feature. Let's go.
I've always been the one to say the first goodbye. I had to love and
you can barely hear that instrumental, that bass.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the vocals kind of like just take over it.
Why does it remind me of Celebrate the Crew by LOL Surprise?
Celebrate the Crew!
It just hit me.
Hold on. That's actually like the same beat they use.
Yo!
That's actually like the same beat.
Ella, that's a surprise. Did you steal from Dua Lipa?
Or did Dua Lipa steal from Ella? Surprise!
No, her song came out first.
No. Well, we don't know.
I had to love and lose 100 million times.
So you like dated and loved people 100 million times? What?
I don't even think there are well, I suppose you. There's no way you could date 100 million guys in one night time.
That's crazy. Unless you're like, okay, one day bye, one day bye, one day bye, or maybe like 1 minute bye. So in an hour, you'll have 60 boyfriends.
Okay, that's not
had to get it wrong to know just what I like.
Now after 100 million boyfriends, I gotta know that I want my Starbucks. I got my Starbucks one.
Starbucks lovers!
So I can get my free coffee. I don't even like coffee. Have you tried the pumpkin spice coffee?
No.
Pumpkin spice coffee is the most disgusting thing on the planet. I can't eat. It's so bad. Like, it tastes like if you put, like, jalapeno and pumpkin together. It's nasty. Oh, like, a little bit sweet and sour into it. And then, like, coffee creamer mixed into
it. I've heard enough.
And, like, a cinnamon stick.
Stop!
That's what it's.
Please!
Just imagine that taste in your mouth. That's what it tastes like.
Falling. You say my name like I had never heard before.
What?
Dua Lipa.
Dua Lipa. Let's see if a baby has a name. Dua Lipa.
It's sexy, but this time I know
what
I've heard before. I've been decisive, but this time I know for sure. I hope I'm not the only one that feels it all. Oh, you're falling. Center of attention. You know you can get whatever you want from me. Whenever you want it, baby.
Can I have my Gucci watch now?
Giving a bit too much, are ya?
Flat number one.
Oh no, don't.
You're basically running people.
We're not about to bring that into this series.
Yes, we are. You're basically running people pass on over you, you know? You're being kind of passive with your money, too.
It's you in my reflection, I'm afraid of all.
You are in my reflection. What?
Oh my.
It's like the horror movie, you're in my reflection. That is freaky. Why can't you stay at home? Okay, I'll go now. Why can't you stay at home, huh? What's the problem with staying at home? Sometimes you just need a day. You can have your silly house. Don't be like SpongeBob, though, who stays in his house whole day.
You don't have to go to the club every night. You know that, right?
You mean the girls and boys club?
No, just any club in general.
Oh, so like a girls and boys club.
Sure.
Quack Pack Club. Whoa! Why are you falling in love with them?
I'm sorry to tell you, Dua Lipa. I'm sorry to tell you, but Jack Harlow is indeed going to break your heart one day. He's no good.
Sight, no sight.
Stop.
What? That sounded like a rocket ship just went off. Listen. Rocket ship just went off.
Oh, wow.
NASA's going to the moon again.
Oh, boy. Moon landing number two.
When you go, if I stay on your mind, you can't play that game. You with me every time.
waste of time. But you don't love me, and you're not a waste of time. Because that makes sense.
All the 100 million guys I dated before you, you're number 100 million and one. And you're the best.
Even though you don't love me, and you'll probably break my heart, but, you know, you're still the best.
I love you, Jack Harlow. I'm saying that. I'm saying that
I love you, Jack Harlow.
I'm saying that as doing
it. Mr. Bag loves
I do like his music, but...
I love some of his music.
Even his latest album, I thought wasn't that bad, and people were hating on it.
I haven't listened to it, so I don't know. I can't give an opinion. You know, some people do on YouTube, they'll see the thumbnail and they'll be like, this video sucks! And see, blah, blah, blah about this video. And they're like, dude, you haven't even watched the video yet. It's nothing to do with the thumbnail.
Exactly.
Yeah, you go. Oh, guess what popped up? Mr. Beast has ads now.
Oh my goodness.
Click here and get $10,000.
Oh yeah, I know it. I know what you're talking about.
That's...
Oh no. Let's just keep going.
Don't care about money. I just want you to love me, even though you don't.
Well, to be
even
fair.
Even though you don't.
To be fair, Dua Lipa does have a lot of money. So she can afford, like, stuff, like, basically whatever she wants.
Yeah.
So if she did want to get Jack Harlow, let's just say, a lot of, like, luxury stuff, she could.
Yeah,
and
but...
Jack could do the same for her.
But also... You have to pay taxes, bills, house rent.
Tax the rich. Anyway.
Rich already get taxed.
Tax them more.
Yeah. Did you hear that snap at the beginning, though? That was a nice snap. I want to stay at home. Beeps the car horn while they drive by the house. Oh my gosh, time to get out!
Shut up. I know we have low battery life. I'll charge it after this video.
Oh my gosh, it's too catchy! I'm gonna call the person I don't that doesn't love me, and then he's gonna dump me, and then I'm gonna feel heartbroken, and then they're gonna write a song about it. Then he's gonna write another song about it, and then we're gonna be in song wars.
Song wars?
Yes, that's where two song artists have beef with each other.
Hey, submit your diss tracks to Song Wars.
Yeah.
And we'll read them for free.
I know.
What?
Maybe if you submit your diss tracks to us, we'll send a diss track back to you.
Oh!
That is family friendly and kid friendly. We don't want no bad stuff.
Okay, I think we should get to our ratings now.
Yeah, I'm gonna give that one an 8.5. But it's really catchy. You know?
Oh yeah, I'll give it to 7.
Yeah, ratings for this episode. Lead on me, guys. 7 out of 10.
Blinding Lights got an 8 out of 10.
And break my heart, my achy, breaky heart got 8.5 out of 10.
If you enjoyed this video, then hit that like button.
And subscribe to Quack the Cool Deck to be a member of the Quack Pack, the coolest pack on earth.
That's right, and we'll see you guys next time. Bam, bam, psh. Bam-ba-bamps, ba-bam-bamps. Inspector Quack! Bam-bamps, bam-ba-bamps, ba-bam-bamps. Inspector Quack!
Alright, see you next time, Inspector Quack.
Audience.
Out!